Today I will show you how to install and work with the BlueMarine Auto Top-Off System. The key feature of the BlueMarine ATO is that it is a small but reliable system which automatically tops off your seawater with RO water to make up for evaporation. Make sure that the water outlet is well above the desired water level. Install the sensor with the water level lower than the sensor in the middle of the sensor. Plug in the power supply first, then plug in the pump and the system will automatically add water to the high level sensing point. To test correct operation, lower the water level below the low level sensing point to see if the system will automatically add water. At the normal water level, the light is constantly green. When the system is in alarm, for example due to water shortage, a red light will be flashing. Fill up the reservoir tank again with RO water, unplug the system and wait until the red light switches off. Put the plug back in and the system will run again.